Yo, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel. And for today's video, we're going to be catching fish with a pro fishing rod. Now, the best place to go find some fishing rods, I believe, is over here by Craggy Cliffs, kind of right outside of Stark Industries there. So we're going to head on down to Craggy Cliffs and find ourselves some fishing rods. Now, I do recommend doing this challenge in Team Rumble because you go ahead and start off with some materials in case you need to upgrade a gray fishing rod to a pro fishing rod, which is most likely what we'll be doing. All right, guys, here we go, landing on Craggy Cliffs. Going to land in this building here. I think there's a ton of fishing rods. Look, yeah, right here. Boom, we already got some great fishing rods. I wonder if we'll be able to get a pro. There's a harpoon gun. Can we get a pro? And we're just going to upgrade our regular fishing rod to a pro fishing rod. This is probably the fastest way instead of having to look for a pro fishing rod. And if you go out here to this beach area, you're going to find a lot of fishing hotspots. And all you have to do is catch 10 fish. So boom, there we go. We already got one. Pretty easy challenge. And if you guys did find this video helpful, make sure to smash that subscribe button down below and leave a like. And yeah, guys, until next time, peace.